구독, 좋아요, please. Yeah, it was a great game. We started off slow. You know, Beck didn't get off to the start that he wanted to, but you know, we had his back. You know, he grinded through a few innings there for us, and well, we went to work as an offense, and it was fun to watch, fun to be a part of, and the crowd, you know, stayed into the whole game and kept the energy going, and it really got us through the night. I've been hitting well lately. The last few games, I've had good games, and I'm starting just to feel more comfortable. They moved me up in the two spot. I think that's helped a little bit. I've got, you know, Jawoo Kitten right behind me, and you know, Darren behind him, and then Wonsuk swinging the bat really well lately. So, you know, I think that it's just been a progress. I'm getting more comfortable in the box here and having fun. A pet, a dog, yes, I do. Oh, back in America, she's a mix between a golden retriever and a poodle. Yeah, she's the cutest little dog. She's fluffy like a pillow, but she's the best. She's a sweet dog. She sleeps like that. She likes to snuggle, and she just jumped up behind the couch and like snuggled me. I know the season's been, you know, not exactly what we had hoped so far, but you know, like to finish strong, and we thank you guys for continuing to show up every single day and support us and being loud and bringing a lot of energy. So thank you very much. Fighting.